Off on another adventure, are we?
Incendio! Accio! Incendio! Incendio.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It took the cunning of a Slytherin to track down these pages.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
Nothing to do now but keep going.
I've never heard that rubbish all my life.
The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described. Intramuros. No.
you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But,
Expelliarmus! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Expelliarmus!
I won't rest!
Incendio! Accio!
No risk those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is. These runes must have something to do with opening this door. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this.
Incendio! Accio! Incendio!
Another puzzle. Jack, you got some very soaking.
Accio! Expelliarmus! Leviosa! Expelliarmus!
Is hidden somewhere.
Mark.
It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Accio! Incendio! An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. It is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what they're headed for to Jack. Incendio!
Levioso. Accio. Incendio. Accio. Levioso. Accio. Expelliarmus. Levioso. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Accio. Levioso. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Levioso. Incendio. Farewell, monster. I can only imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackal came this way. To look around for the symbol. Getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? Expelliarmus! Expelliarmus! Accio! Levioso! Expelliarmus, so many brutes. Expelliarmus. incendio! Expelliarmus! I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention, and might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss, but first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
what are you up to now?
I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with a book.